أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
إنا أعطيناك الكوثر.
Indeed, we have granted you, O Muhammad, Al-Kawthar.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر. Verily, surely, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we have given you all the good in abundance. According to some traditions, this Kawthar is also the name of a fountain which will be there in the plain of the gathering, Yawmul Qiyamah, and the plain of Hashr, when everybody would be very thirsty, very thirsty, very thirsty. Then this fountain of Kawthar, and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would be the in charge. Whosoever from his ummah. But his ummah is the one. His ummati is the one who has followed him. Followed his example practically. So their thirst will be quenched from that fountain of Kawthar. Literally, and this is the saying of Ibn Abbas radiallahu ta'ala anhuma, that Kawthar means khair-e kaseer, abundant good of every kind. Now actually, then the exfoliation of this came before the world. What Allah gave to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, nobody could even imagine in the beginning of his mission that this would come to him.
فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرُ.
So pray to your Lord and sacrifice to Him alone.
فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرُ. So, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you pray to your Lord and offer sacrifice. This is, so to say, the picture of Eid al-Azha. We go to pray, two rakat. We remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Pray to Him, then come back and sacrifice the animals in the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرْ.
إِنَّ شَانِئَكَ هُوَ الْأَبْتَرْ.
Indeed, your enemy is the one cut off.
إِنَّ شَانِئَكَ هُوَ الْأَبْتَرْ. Surely, it's your enemy who shall be cut off from the root. Now, this abtar was a word which was used by the Arabs for a person who had no male child. Either no son was born to him or whosoever was born died in infancy. Now they thought, when he dies, his name will die with him. No progeny. Progeny continues with the sons, not with the daughters, basically. So when two sons of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which Allah gave him through Khadija radiallahu ta'ala, when they died, so the Quraysh, the enemies, they rejoiced, especially Abu Jahl and Abu Lahab. And they said, don't worry, Muhammad is abtar. He has no son now. His name will be finished. No one will be there to keep his name alive. So Allah is hurling that taunt upon them. Inna shaniyaka huwa al-abtar. Verily, your enemies will be the ones whose name will go off. Even their own progeny will not like to mention that we are the sons of Abu Lahab. Can anybody boast